feud ends in blood.
I'll take one.
Here you go, sir.
I say we stop this goodwill towards strangers nonsense and focus on what London really needs. Solid leadership, whose hard work will raise everyone up to success. As go the titans of business, so goes the world.
Oi!
You weak fool. Get a job.
The best guards money can buy won't do Mr. Dredge any good.
Some sort of commotion.
You'll go home crying to your mother when I'm dumped.
Yeah!
Jacob, it's me, Sergeant Frederick Appleine.
Freddy.
Sergeant. Undercover. There's to be a robbery at the Bank of England, I'm sure of it.
Robbery? It's a fortress.
The boys at the station thought I was joking. Wouldn't be so funny if it was their life savings.
Who's behind it?
That's confidential.
Oh, come on, Freddy.
I can help you.
Imagine the headlines. Thieves caught in the act. Appleine right all along.
Well, I suppose I can fill you in a little. Every fiscal quarter, a branch of the bank is robbed. Never the same branch. The thieves are supplied by Cockham merchants.
Thanks for the info, Freddy.
It's Sergeant! I'm keeping my eye on you.